Oh, and I'd like to send one other telegram. Dear Lord Bowler. Ah, Bowler, right on time.
Laundry day, huh?
Yeah, nice to see you too.
Cut the chit-chat, Brisco. Who's the bounty?
His name is Dynamite Sullivan.
You never heard of it.
Don't you worry about that. This'll be the easiest money you ever made, Bowler. All you need to do is walk in and take him out.
You mean I ain't got to track him or nothing?
Nope.
If it's so easy, how come you don't take the bounty yourself?
Well, it isn't exactly a bounty.
What exactly is it?
It's a fight.
You mean a boxing fight?
Yeah, that's exactly what I mean.
You didn't say nothing about no fight in the telegram.
Well, telegrams are, by their very nature, brief. You gotta leave a few things out.
Like the truth. I ain't no boxer, Brisco. I'm a bounty hunter.
And what is hunting if not confrontation?
Adios, amigo.
Ah, come on, Bowler. You can take this guy in the first round. And where else can you make $2,000 for 3 minutes' work?
Show me the cash.
Ha ha ha!